Here's how to control access and grant permissions to your Google site. One of the benefits of Google Sites as a Google product is that you can share it with other people and give them view rights or edit access to your site so that you can collaborate on a Google site with others. When I click the share button, just like all other Google products, I have the option to share it with other people. I am the owner, but I can give them edit rights. So if I were to type Kate's name, I can make her an editor where she can edit the website, which includes the pages within the website, or I can just let her be a published viewer. Right now, my website is not published yet. So I could give her published viewer rights where she can see it as it would look if it were published. So more like a view. She can only view the site as it would look when published. She wouldn't be an editor. So you have those two options when you share. Also, you might have noticed this part down here. When you click change on that, right now my website is in draft mode. As a draft mode site, only people that I add can view it with the link. So if I send the link to anyone but Kate, they will not be able to see the site or access it because it's still in draft mode, and so it's restricted. Once I publish the site, by default, it's set that anyone in Carmel Clay Schools can open the link and view as a viewer the website. So that's the default. Just like, you know, documents. If you create a new Google Doc, it's private until you share it with somebody. But you can share the site with someone as a viewer. And then once you publish the site, so that in draft mode, they can see what you're creating. But then once you publish the site, it will then be visible as a viewer to anyone at Carmel Clay Schools if they have that link. So if you send that link to others, then they can view it. So those are your share options when it comes to letting other people collaborate with you on your webpage.